Jesus. Jesus. Jesus.
Now she's very sensitive to the Holy Spirit. Are you feeling all comfortable? Are you feeling all comfortable? She's very sensitive to the Holy Spirit. Now, if you are very sensitive and you cannot stand, then you have to make sure you don't fall down. Yeah, I use her as a demonstration, okay? Now.
Thank you, Jesus.
Now, stand behind her. Okay? Now, I use her as an illustration. What I mean is like this. When she opens her heart to God, then she can sense the power of God coming to her. Open your heart. Jesus, Lord. Now, when you're standing there, you open your heart, you can feel, the more open you are, the more you can feel His presence coming to you. So everyone, now, reach out your heart to God. Reach out your heart to God, and you can sense His presence. Oh. Oh. Do not say too many complicated words. Just think of Jesus. Jesus. Jesus loves me. Jesus is with me. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Father. We love you, Father. We love you, Father.
We need you, Jesus. We need you, Jesus. We need you, Jesus. We need
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. You're so wonderful. Thank you, Lord. Touch our hearts. Touch our heart. the person who received prayer also pray for the other person afterwards. So everyone practice. The reason is I'm training you how to pray for people. Thank you, Jesus. Welcome, Jesus. Welcome, Jesus. Welcome, Jesus. different people and people pray for you. So you experience this quote strongly. Oh.